Music venues are struggling to survive with no crowds allowed. The businesses were among the first to close and fear they will be some of the last to be able to reopen.
And so they are asking for help. WCPO 9 News reporter Kristen Swilly walks us through the new campaign to strike a chord with Congress.
Southgate House Revival has the comeback spirit in its name.
In one form or another, we've been around for over 40 years.
In that time, it's changed locations and seen major renovations without skipping a beat. Now, like the acts on stage.
We just want to be heard.
Owner Morella Raleigh says this pandemic has cost her business
hundreds of thousands of dollars.
And now it's clear even shows rescheduled for June won't happen.
We had a lot of potentially sold out shows on the books. And it just set everything into a tailspin.
And with no date given for when independent music venues like this one can open their doors, they're asking their customers to appeal to Congress for help. More than 1,200 venues across the nation have formed the National Independent Venue Association, which is asking for financial support from the federal government, with the campaign using the hashtag #SaveOurStages.
Our members, did surveys and came back 90% thinks they would be out of business by the end of the year if there's no assistance that comes.
Raleigh says if the venues can't reopen with payroll protection and personal protective equipment, they won't last long.
We're just looking for a pathway to allow the type of businesses that I operate to survive.
In Newport, Kristen Swilly, WCPO 9 News.